Why did you decide to accept the invitation to the show?
Oh, I mean, it's probably thanks to you.
To pravděpodobně vďaka tebe.
I know Miloš. I know you for many years. So
three years,
yes. And Miloš is amazing, so that's why you're Mr. Prague to me.
Mr. Prague. Poznáme sa 3 roky a to pozvanie prijal vďaka mne, pretože máme nejakú dôveru medzi sebou a on ma prezýva Mr. Prague, pán Praha. A my spolu akurát produkujeme predstavenie nového filmu Dancer v Prahe, ktorý bude vlastne 23. listopadu. Takže to je taký ten akoby schovný mostik. How did Miloš prepare you for the shooting today?
Yeah, I don't know, you didn't.
What do you know about this show?
I know it's the most popular show and it's funny show, so it's as well it's a very interesting show, so it's so that's what all you said. It's interesting and funny and we'll have fun.
Viem, že to veľmi najpopulárnejšia show asi v krajine, je veľmi zábavná a asi aj z toho titulu aj veľmi zaujímavá, takže teším sa, že to bude vtipné a zaujímavé. Do you have any idea what Mr. Krause, the host, would actually be interested tonight?
No.
Nemám absolútne žiadnu predstavu. What would be the subject you would most likely love to talk about tonight?
Oh, I don't know. I don't really have a
maybe a movie I
expectation
think.
Or yeah.
Maybe a movie.
All that work.
Maybe, maybe a movie.
To bys ty, ne?
To je dobrý, to je
okay.
Yeah, that would be good to talk about the documentary that's going to be shown in Prague.
For the first time.
Yes.
Budeme si hovoriť o filme, ktorý bude mať v Prahe premiéru. Je to životopisný dokument o Sergejovi. Od detstva až vlastne po vrchol jeho kariéry, kedy stretol Davida LaChapella a vzniklo video Take Me to Church. Why are we meeting you in London?
I don't know. I don't really have an answer to that.
Because I live here and dance for 10 years yes. at the Royal Bell. I don't know.
I don't really live here or dance.
Yeah, that's true.
So it's just a coincidence.
Je to tentokrát, ja to už vlastne pomaly ani nežijem a aktuálne ani netancujem, takže je to absolútna zhoda náhod, že som tu. So you used to live here before?
I used to, yes, for 9 years.
9 rokov bol Londýn domov. How did you feel about becoming Londoner comparing to Kherson where you were born?
That's a difficult question, but I did become a Westerner, you know, from age 13 till 21. And that's London was the longest city I lived in, so I don't know. I became British. And, I don't know. I didn't know anything different, you know. Like I just knew how to live my life. So.
Ja si myslím, že od roku od mojich 13 do 22 sa zo mňa stal vlastne západoeurópan. Považujem sa vlastne za Brita, pretože v tých hlavných rokoch som nič iné nepoznal, iba žil som svoj život v tejto spoločnosti a považujem sa teda za Brita. A či nie je vystresovaný, ešte by som sa opýtal.
How do you, vystresovaný.
The last question is how do you feel before the shoot? If you're looking forward or if you're stressed?
I don't know, it's actually first that kind of shoot I've been doing. So this is the first experience like this. Well, I danced there, so it was very different.
That's very right.
Yeah, I never had and I always thought, I always wish dancers would do something like that.
Mm-hmm.
So that's you know, I was watching when I was 17, I was watching TV and I was like, why dancers don't do this kind of thing?
Yeah, absolutely. And now you do.
Yeah, so that's yeah, that's first time. So it's really cool.
Aby som bol úprimný, teraz je to absolútne prvýkrát, kedy robím podobný formát. Pýtal som sa ho ja, čo Ellen DeGeneres, pretože on v Kalifornii sa objavil v jej show a vravil áno, ale tam som tancoval a toto je úplne iné. A pamätám si, keď som mal 17 rokov a pozeral som sa na to, na podobné show, zavral som si, prečo tam nie sú tanečníci. A ja mu hovorím, tak teraz to zmeníme.